Hi, I'm Scott Hahn, and here at the St. Paul Center, we've launched a veritable fleet of ships in the Journey Through Scripture series. But the latest one to launch is the Bible and the Church Fathers, and I am very excited about it. Why? Because I had been studying sacred scripture for more than a decade. It was only when I began to read the Bible through the eyes of the Church Fathers that I began to see more deeply how the New Testament is concealed in the Old, and the Old is revealed and fulfilled in the New, especially in the Eucharist. But not just the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass, all seven sacraments, but the entire life that we share with Christ as believers. I want to invite you to partake of this veritable feast, this banquet that is served up in the Bible and the Church Fathers here at stpaulcenter.com.